We're here at the Düsseldorf Boat Show 2020, and we're happy to show you and present you our new flagship, the Dragonfly 40. We'll take a quick tour to introduce you. Here we have a peek on the deck of the new Dragonfly 40. This is a new design from our side, where we have a very, very clean deck. All the halyards are below deck. It goes all the way back to the boat. Lots of hatches, so you get air and lots of light into the interior. Hidden lines on the deck. We have the big trampoline, big floats where you can put all your toys, like extra sails, coast heroes, flying sails, folding bicycles, even a kayak. Here you see our new cockpit design. Gives you tons of space. Lots of room for guests, and all the controls are back in the boat. Four electric winches, perfect for short-handed sailing or a small crew or even in full crew. Double wheel steering gives you a lot of easy access back to the boat. Here we see the new interior design, where we have a central galley, also combined with a nav station and a worktop table. Plenty of space to sit, even up to 8 people here at the nice table. Double cabin, 4, where you can close the doors with hanging lockers. Here next to the right, by the companionway, we have managed to get a nice combined head and toilet with a full standing headroom, skylight in the top to get ventilation, a nice comfortable head and shower. Back on the port side of the boat, as the port side of the entrance, you will find the big F cabin. It's been great, that's what we would call the owner's cabin, with full standing headroom, a door to close, lots of lights and air, and a beautiful double berth. Space is enough for 2 people, and you can sit and be very comfortable, and enough cabinets for your clothes, etc. Thank you for watching this brief introduction of the new Dragonfly 40. I know it was short, but we will make you a better introduction later, where you have more time. Thank you for watching.